right now, and we're gonna take the train up the mountain, and we're gonna go to the top. So there should be an ice cave up at the top that we're gonna go in. So it's gonna be an adventure. I'm pretty excited.
Oh, I like this. We got like benches. Every time I have to talk to someone in French, it just comes out Spanish. It's really bad.
Spanish? I'm like, si, por favor, and then it's like not the right language.
It's like I all of a sudden ordered my food in Swahili. It just came out.
Gallery des Cristaux. Oh, it's like a crystal museum.
I love crystals.
I'm gonna race you guys.
We're in a very crowded
gondola. Oh my god. Oh, I like
this. This is like really bumpy.
We're strict going American. This is there.
I can't turn. People in here.
Drew, I feel like you have the potential to like rock this thing back and forth. Don't
no,
do it, but
don't.
No, that is not.
All right, you ready?
No. That is not,
no.
That is not.
So basically, we got up the gondola, and now we're having to take 500 steps, 500 stairs down to the ice caves. So it's quite the trek. Maybe halfway down.
Whew,
this is gonna be a rough way up. I'm already like sweating. And I didn't bring any like cooler clothes.
Lebowitz Glacier was here in 2015, which is like really high. Like that was only 3 years ago and now it's like all the way down here. Also, these floors are see-through and it's really frightening. So scary. Even though all of this just looks like rock, like dirty rock, it's actually ice. All right, here we go. Welcome to the ice. Oh, it's so cold. Oh God, it's dripping. The ceiling is like dripping.
This is so cool. Wow. We're in the ice cave and it's really awesome. So this is unnatural. They drilled into it. It's insane.
Ready to climb 500 stairs?
No.
We can see the gondola up there. We're about halfway up. Almost there. Hi.
We made it to the top.
We did lots of breaks, so it wasn't absolutely overwhelming.
We just got off the train and we're back in Chamonix. And we're gonna head back on the bus and head home. See you guys later. Thanks for watching the vlog. Bye.